Now, we love dynamic game systems. So we thought, why don't we put multiple nuclear missile sites on the map? And then let all of you do whatever you want with them.
Seems fair.
Today's episode, Atomics for Peace. When you emerge from the comfort and safety of your vault, the world you know will have changed. Take your friendly old neighbor, Johnny.